Ça chope, ça chope.
Tell me why are you here? Why do you like Trump?
I like Trump. He's going to make a difference in our country. He is really going to make a difference. I think that he's going to make a difference as far as what's going on in the immigration. I'm Latina, 100%, and I vote for him.
And what do you hope Trump's going to do for America?
He's going to make America great.
He's going to go get that money.
Bring jobs back.
Yeah? Have you ever been to a Trump rally before?
Nope. No. This is the first one. And he's just going to keep up.
Yeah. And how old are you guys?
17.
It's a movement that's going on. We have a movement going on. This isn't like a normal situation. These other guys come up, the other candidates. The other candidates come up and they'll have like 59 people. They'll have 104 people. Jeb Bush spent $69 million. He's nowhere. He's got nothing. He's just become a star. He's a big star. They didn't mention that. A week later, Bernie Sanders had 3,000 people. Who is second? By the way, he's second, but a deep second, okay? Way, way back. He had 3,000, and the announcement was, the crowd was massive. 3,000, I had so many times. It was like, it's so unfair. Go ahead, thank you. I'll be present. Yeah, you know, we're going to give it a hell of a shot, I'll tell you that. Businessmen, they all want to come. We're going to take back our horrible trade deals with China, with Japan, with Vietnam, with Mexico. Well, the commentator said to me that Nikki Haley, very nice woman, she said I'm an angry person. And they said to me, they said you were an angry person. I'm very angry because I hate what's happening to our country. Going around, they get caught, and you watch the poor guy, the head guy, you know, apologizing. It's very sad. I'm sure Kerry apologized too, by the way. I'm sure. We're big, but we're big, because it makes us look so bad. So he probably begged, please, please, let them go, please. You're making us look so bad, right? How about the timing? This could only happen to Obama, right smack before his speech. Right smack before his speech. This is Jimmy Carter stuff, believe me. What's going on now? We're now back. We are now back in the age of Jimmy Carter, okay? We're right now back in that age. We would remember the hostages, we couldn't get them back. So I look at it and I hated watching that today. And I said, you know, the great thing, I don't use teleprompter, right? I don't read speeches. So when a current event happens, we can actually talk about this happened a few hours ago. You know, most of these guys, they have their lobbyists, they have all these people who are writing speeches for them, they have their pollster. You know, I believe in paying. But when somebody does a bad job, like this stupid Mike, you shouldn't pay the bills. It's true. And you gotta be tough with your people, because they'll pay, they don't care. They'll pay, so we're not gonna pay. I guarantee I'm not paying for this Mike. We're going to win at every single level. We're going to win so much, you're going to beg me. You're going to say, Mr. President, we're so tired of winning, we can't take it anymore. Please, don't win anymore. Mr. President.